Hi everybody, my name is Nadia. Today I will shorten jeans and I'll show you how to make a professional nice hem like original. For this project we will need threads. Better use special threads for jeans. If you do not have special threads for jeans, no problem. We can use regular threads. Regular threads are much thinner than jeans threads, but that's no problem. We can double it. In a minute, I will show you how to do that. Also, we will need scissors, extra spool pin for second thread, needles for jeans number 16 or it's number 100, chalk and a ruler, extra bobbin for second thread, and a special presser foot. The name of this foot is level bottom foot. I have pinned jeans for needed length, and now let's make marks with a chalk. Put jeans legs together, straighten them up, and make marks all the way around. We will do 1 inch allowance for seams. My ruler is 1 inch wide. I will place a ruler along the line and mark lines where I will cut jeans. Now we have lines all around legs and can cut not needed fabric. It's time to prepare double threads so we can match original seams. I will take one thread from the bobbin and another thread from the thread spool and join them together. To make bobbin spin freely, I'll put it on a spool pin and hold it in my hand just like that. This will be enough. To double top thread, I will join together threads from spool and bobbin. Now we have double threads on top and bottom that will give us jeans thread look. For seams on my machine, I'm choosing seam number 00. On your machine, it can be a different number, but for this seam, needle will be in left side position. I will set stitch length to 5 millimeters. Now we thread machine same way as with one thread, bottom thread and top thread. Our machine is ready and I'm turning jeans with wrong side out. I will attach level bottom foot and start making hem. Slide jeans leg onto the arm and turn hem over by chalk line. And turn fabric once more inside our hem and start sew. The distance from right side of foot to the needle is 1/2 inch. This is how far I want my stitch to be from the bottom of jeans legs. The right side of my level bottom foot will be my guide that will help me to make a stitch even all the way around the following the edge of jeans hem. I sew and stop when come to the thick part of them. Lift foot up, making sure the foot is in horizontal position. I will lock it by pushing this button. The level bottom foot is locked horizontally. And now there is a space between fabric and back of foot. And now we can make even professional looking stitch. Again, lift foot up, making sure the foot is in horizontal position. Lock it by pushing this button and keep sewing. And lock the stitch by pressing reverse reinforcement stitch button. Now cut the threads and we have beautiful professional looking jeans seam.